So I'm watching Smile Money's video today, and he's showing off this new Ruger 1022 that he bought. Fine little rifle he got there. Looks like it shoots real well, which all Ruger 1022s do. I don't have to tell most of you about this gun. It's a sweet little shooter. Hard to beat, man. It's a son of a gun's as reliable as they get. And you have several different models to choose from, of course. I got to thinking about my Ruger 1022, and this is the only one that I own out of five 22 rifles that I have. But I don't believe I've ever done a video on this one. And I thought I'd get it out and set it up here and let you look at it. I enjoy looking at it, so I figured you might too. But anyway, it's a stock Ruger 1022 Sporter Deluxe. I believe I'm saying that right. There's a walnut stock on it. Nice checkering on the grip area and the fore end. And I recently purchased and mounted the little Bushnell 3-9 power scope, I believe it is. I haven't sighted it in yet. Maybe my next trip down to that range that I made a video of, I'm hoping to become a member of the Mississippi Valley Gun Club. Maybe I'll take it down there and sight it in. But this gun I purchased brand new back in, I want to say 2010. It may have been 2009. But it's somewhere around in there. And believe it or not, this gun's probably got less than 100 rounds through it. I just haven't had the opportunity to take it out and shoot it. They're fine little rifles, man, and I really enjoy shooting a 22. I've always been partial to that caliber since I was a kid. But like I said, man, I just wanted to get mine out and show it to you guys. Let's just see what you thought about that one. I'll get some close-up stuff of it, roll it in at the end here. But thanks for reminding me there, Smile Money. I'll put a link to Smile Money's channel down in the description box. You guys go check him out. He's a pretty good dude. Anyway, just wanted to show her off, man. I'm proud of it. And more videos to come on my 22 rifles. I don't think I've done many of them. If I have, it's not been on a showcase basis. So anyway, that's all I got. Wanted to share that with you.
Tying a noose in the back of my mind. If you thought that you were making your way to where the puzzles and pagans lay, I put it together. It's a strange invitation. Sweep up my lane.